Hi folks, welcome to the Hartwick Music Department Instrumental Chamber Concert tonight. Or I guess that's more of a watch party, isn't it? Tonight we're going to feature three groups, the Brass Ensemble, the Flute Choir, and the Percussion Ensemble, all of which dealing with different circumstances and coming to you in very different formats. Not what any of us were used to, but I think we all had a lot of fun doing it. I hope you enjoy. Good evening, everybody. My name is Dr. Andy Pease, and I am the director of the Hartwick Brass Ensemble. We're very proud to present to you our program virtually tonight. We wanted to show you who we are and how we've been rehearsing this semester. So I've got my regular mask on. I also have my trumpet here, and I have a specialized mask with a hole in it to play the trumpet, and a bell cover that I put on the trumpet. And all of our fine brass ensemble members do all the same things. I'd like to introduce them to you now. We have Ross Arvin on trombone. Tristan, can you see Tristan? There he is. Tristan Bohoric on euphonium. Paige Eaton on French horn. And there is Robert on trumpet as well. And Robert and everyone else wanted this as well, has a special presentation for you all to celebrate this season we're going into. Take it away, Robert. Delightful, yes. Enjoy the show. So the first tune you're going to hear tonight for real is the Hartwick College alma mater, O Yaron Hill of Dreams, which is based on the melody, traditional Welsh melody, Men of Harlech. Enjoy.
Hello, my name is Ana Laura Gonzalez. I am the director of Hartwick College's Flute Ensemble, Flute Salad. This semester tried us really hard with COVID-19 restrictions. However, we were able to meet in person and be able to work as an ensemble as we usually do. Things that unfortunately we were not able to do was invite members of the greater Oneonta community to participate in the ensemble, which is something that I really enjoy doing it. And the other thing that we were not able to do is alternate the use of the low flutes that we have in the studio. It is great for students to have the experience to play the bass flute or the alto flute, and we'll have to unfortunately wait for that. Things that we could do is keep our repertoire diverse. It was a little more of a trial and error this time to see which pieces would work in the new environment, in playing with masks, in playing distance from each other, but we were able to present these selections together with the Brass Ensemble and the Percussion Ensemble. I hope you will enjoy.
Hi, my name is Tristan, and the next song you'll be hearing is The Sound of Silence, originally by Simon and Garfunkel. This song means, you know, the ability of people not to communicate with one another and reflects upon that.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Robert, and this next piece you're about to hear is Circus Days by Carl King. Get ready.
Dr. Francis here. I'm introducing our percussion ensemble piece this semester. It's called Vous avez du feu, which is French for Do you have a light? And indeed, it is written for standard issue lighters. So, there are three kinds of notation in this score. One is regular note heads. Quarter note would be one, two, three, four. We have an X note head, which is just the spark, so no flame. And then you also have a square note head, which is where you release. So if you had a whole note, one, two, three, four, you get that click sound. Initially, it was meant to be played in complete black, so totally dark on a stage. You'd have the four players, one, two, three, four. And so all you see is the actual sparks and flames, so on and so forth. In this case, you're gonna see the players one, two, three, four. And slightly different, but this is a good one for 2020. It's very COVID friendly. You could record this anywhere, which is exactly what we did. I think three of us are in the bathroom. Anywhere that's completely black, it doesn't matter. Anyway, the composer's name is Emmanuel Séjourné, great French composer. He's written a lot of more traditional percussion ensemble music and percussion solos. He's a great marimba player and vibraphone player. But in this case, he's done something unusual, which suited us great for this semester. So, hope you enjoy Vous avez du feu.
Hi, my name is Paige, and the next song you're going to hear is I Love, Alas, I Love Thee by Thomas Morley, and was written in 1595, and is a lively Renaissance piece.
Thank you.
Hello again. Next you're going to hear In the Hall of the Mountain King by Edvard Grieg. You probably know this tune. You probably don't know this arrangement. You're going to love the atmosphere. Enjoy.
Thank you.
right, so I'm Ross, and the next song you'll be hearing is a song called El Gato Montes, in which it's from an opera called El Gato Montes, in which a matador sings to his beloved gypsy girlfriend.